Welcome to 5 Minute Solution channel. In this video, I'm going to show you guys how you can install Streak in Gmail. So first you have to open a web browser and search for Streak. Then you have to open the first site and you have to click on Add to Chrome. So you will get this page. You have to click on Add to Chrome again and you have to click on Add Extension. So once you have done that, it will automatically take you to Gmail and it will add this Streak profile, and you can select on sign in with Google. Then you have to select your email from here and you will have to give permission and click on allow. Then you can select no, just me, or you can select my team. And you can click whatever you want to use. I'm gonna click on I'm here only for email tracking. So that's how you can basically create a Streak account for your Gmail, and you can use it as per your liking. And that's how you basically install Streak. If you want more videos like this, then like, comment and subscribe, and also thank you very much for watching this video.